I'm standing here at the intersection of County Drive and Jagula Highway with Councillor for Division 12, Adrian Riddell. Mate, we've been fighting for about 8 years now. We've got an 80-kilometre sign shifted about a kilometre down the road to the other side of the intersection here, haven't we?
It has. Look, you wouldn't be a little piece of metal, little metal pole. Not that hard to shift, but it's been 8 years.
And a lot of the Rangeview Estate here have been fighting alongside with us, because as you can see, very serious intersection, a lot of speed, a lot of big trucks, a lot of buses.
Yeah, look, a lot of people, there's been a number of accidents here, and I think the residents are just over it. So, I know we've both hit up main roads, and you especially, and looking forward to hearing whatever news you've
got. Well, the good news is that Transport and Main Roads have agreed to shift that 80-kilometre sign to the other side of Turnbull Drive, just down there, which I think is a win for everyone.
It is. Look, that's pretty good, actually. The Rangeview Estate guys will be excited. Finally got it.
Finally, after 8 years, we say thank you to Transport and Main Roads.